Damn it!
Is this the hardest stone you can skip?
Yeah.
There's no way you're skipping that. Yeah. That went much as I thought it would.
B.
It's slow enough.
This is a video demonstration of Matt Bog not putting the milk in first because he doesn't know how to pour tea.
That's just not true. You're only meant to pour the milk first if you're using cheap china.
I don't know anything about this establishment. Some good boy on cake action.
Possibly the most upsetting way you could raise that.
The lemon drizzles are great. Right.
Another fork?
Is this or is this not the perfect way to end a walk?
No, because you're not here.
Very nice. This is such a peaceful spot. I think it's going to be lovely in like a sunny day.
Wait, Hannah, can what?
They don't serve pineapple on their pizzas, but if you want to bring your own, they'll let you.
Do it in such a way that they overlap by like a centimeter.
Yeah.
To do that first.
Look at this daddy hotting behaviour. Look at teaching your little Matt how to do his own cards.
Out of my limb.
Can you do that again? What?
I don't know if I
can. That wasn't in camera.
You were in the door.
Again. Oh yeah.
There's this recorded incident of like some people.
Where are they, hon?
I'm happy to, for you to give me help in one, but two is just rude if you ask me.
That was a hard one to find. I didn't have that one. I've got two more. I've got all three of the last.
You know what? No one asked for your opinion. Go away.
I liked it. So it does make it easier.
Aaron, how's it going?
Just Africa and Asia
I
now.
Hear, I hear baby. Matt Hutton's found all of the remaining juice.
You know what? Matt Hutton didn't find 90% of them. I rowed the boat to within 100 metres of the shore, and Hutton took the oars and was like, mate, you did nothing. Got it.
Hey.
I'm the master of this word search.
Can I do the dot to dot?
Children beware. I can do it better than you.
Okay.
I think Aaron had the
Wait, what are you doing? That's not how dot to dots work in this language.
Yeah, you might be good at a word search, but you suck at a dot to dot. You absolutely.
Interesting.
Okay, close, guys. Wow. I think you aced it.
Thanks.
Are you making it into a dinosaur?
It's a giraffe.
It's a giraffe. It swings through the trees like giraffes do.
Mount that giraffe.
I'm well paid.
Swing through the trees.
that boy's gonna swing through those trees.
I think it's funny. Aaron thinks it's funny. I'm happy.
Giraffes swing through trees. That's what we learned today.
We've been watching the old interrailing vlogs.
Yeah.
And it made me very nostalgic. But also I prefer Hutton's vlogging style to my vlogging style.
Get the camera over.
So we're going to do
a... like 2017 Hutton.
Yeah, that's the worst bit, is the 18-year-old Hutton.
Like,
yeah.
Amazing.
Right, boys. We've got some pizzas. This is a number 7, I believe. Were you a 7?
I thought it was a 10.
No, you're only a 7.
So that
lives under their box of
life.
So
yeah,
you've got
11
squares.
Not
roller skates
were hot, or if it was just the knee-high socks.
that was
one of the greatest.
I actually
if
remember
the
that.
Music video for Levitating had been out, it would have been
so out. What's the rules here?
We'd have settled it.
Like, if you break the circle.
Yeah, but am I allowed to just re...
Is it touch move?
No, but if you say move that top one and moving this one, which you did, but you moved it the wrong way.
Thank you.
I think... Does anyone else agree?
I think you're just gonna have to take the L.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest and not do it, you know?
Right,
do you want to report on this? Hannah coming hot with the story.
Have we got sound on there?
Yeah.
Coming live from the log house, where it's caught on fire.
Oh no!
Firefighters are doing everything they can to put out the fire. Unfortunately, we couldn't afford the
babies. Oh, babies!
But Mum, we have firefighters at home. Firefighters at home.
Mm-hmm. I think we just throw the big one on and see what happens.
Oh, I'm not very fair.
We've got recorded. You've got that recorded now.
What do we split it?
Yeah, can I get it on film, you splitting that log, please, with your bare hands?
It's in America.
Clark, how would you describe this experience?
Fire and wood.
It's fire and wood.
Really? It's firewood.
Every night, it's fire and wood.
What do Targaryens say?
That's fire
and blood.
Let's hope this stays a fire and wood evening for Raglan.
It's a fire and blood. Good. The important thing about fire is to make sure there's a massive, massive log right
Aaron
on top,
in charge of making
covering
everything.
I had a beautifully structured starting up with a little kindling, building up slowly, having a bit of patience.
And then we came along.
And then they added this massive log to it.
To be fair, there were many smaller steps which denoted our season control. This is just like the final proof that our chaos reigns.
How do you feel about the successful uprising,
Bradbury?
I feel
like the log's working.
I mean, if it catches, it will...
Feels good.
Much like the Matt's approach versus the Aaron approach. If it fails, it'll fail big, but if it works, it'll work big.
It's very smoky.
There was quite a big hole in there we could put sticks in.
Yeah. Three boys. Make... Smoky. This is a no edit special, Bradbury. This is 15 minutes of pure fire.
I'm not even going to edit out me asking to edit that bit.
Yeah, are you going to edit out the 10 minutes of just Clark's feet that I've been recording? YouTube knows what it likes. And it likes Greg's slide-ons. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Bradbury,
uh-huh.
How important is it that only one person is speaking at the same time?
Because, you know, if multiple people are speaking at the same time... Excuse me, I wasn't finished.
I think, to be honest, I live and die by the fire.
Daisy live by the fire. Die by the fire.
Yeah, I kind of feel like big log out, little logs in.
But that's less fun. No, we need to collect some more logs.
I think I should do this in portrait mode from now on. I think it's very important.
Spoken shit like
poetry in motion.
We know.
I'm getting some good B-roll here.
This is A-roll.
All staged.
Fellas, I would say we're all best of friends. Who's branding themselves first? Fabry, where'd you get those big circular logs from?
One sec, let me drop these off and then I will show you. Sorry, Matt. Just want to squish you there. The really big logs. From down this way. That's a man who's found the big logs right there. God, he's gonna go pick up two. I can only pick up one at most. This really shows why you don't get a boy to do a Matt Clark's job.
Hello.
Now that's masculinity.
Look at that, that's a bunch of jackers.
Why aren't we such hot boys?
And we're in a good fire.
We'll be better at it. Nice. Why don't I put another log in here? Pyramid. Hey, if you leave that like that, I'll just put one on top.
Little one?
Little one
or... Yeah, there we go. This is going to get really quite hot though, as these...
Melt.
I feel like my leg is going to be completely burned, but I don't know how.
Yeah. I find having loads of like insect bites, it's actually quite nice to just hold my legs near the fire.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah.
Grab the jumpers.
Wow.
I only missed. Pick it back up and
throw it
back
again. There
you go. Hey, lovely. Good. Do you think he's going to set on fire?
Hope not.
Do sport a couple of times a week.
Yeah, well, I mean, like...
This is a really good job already. I would actually like to try and maybe record these.
Are you the animal that we can hear?
Right. You ready?
Yeah.
Hunt, do you want to throw one?
Wait, what is the throw one have you got?
That bucket there.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Did you manage to do your deed, Aaron?
I did. I did a good one.
So we've got a bit more here?
Yeah, there's a little bit around the back.
Do you want to give it a go, Aaron?